I don't know. Perhaps just messed up. Right. This level will be fine. Alright, so the best way to do this is come into this corner. You wanna blow them. Purified tear line test on. Right, so that one was harmless. We didn't get any damage done or anything there. So these ones are the puppy blowhards, I think. I find these guys really annoying because they get rid of your flowers. We can get more whites here. Oh. Shit, wait, there's another puppy blow. Kill another blowhole. Kill it. Kill it with fire. And electric, yes. So that's handy. We need purples more than anything though. That's not helpful. That is very badly. Okay, maybe more than I expected. Right. Okay. I haven't lost any of the last couple, we just didn't do good on the first one. I can't believe we lost all our purples. I'm really hoping we get some more before the boss. Oh, yes. Don't be fucking stupid. Oh my fucking god. You idiots. Oh, for that, you're being purples. Actual fucking idiots. Jesus Christ. Right, this is a safe place. That's handy. Humans like Pikmin. We can actually work like a team like this. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I knew that was coming. These ones are annoying because they can move whilst they jump. First one that's got off on us. Well, that's the second one now. Yeah. Still kill any. We almost lost a lot of reds. Crystal King. That's cool. Right. So now five. We're not too far from the end. Now we're past halfway. Well, halfway was like 3.5 anyway, but that's not the point. Oh, this is the one I don't like. Fun. Bollocks. Okay. What is that? What, I'm gonna beat you up myself. Ow, wait, there's no need for that. That's not it, is it? Loads that. Ah, shit. Okay, Olimar is on extremely low health. Isn't very handy. This is the only one here. There you are, you bastard. I was waiting for that. But it's only worth like 50, yeah. Is that the only one here? That's a bit pants, isn't it? That's five done. Oh, yes. Beautiful. Shouldn't be using a lot. There we go. Alright, we could have come out with 20, but no. I didn't know about that. Does that mean we failed? Good job, we're on level 6, okay. Can we get around this without having to wake anyone up? Doesn't look like we really need to go there. I think we'll have a Pikmin building day next. Rather than going on to the next place, because the next place is a difficult place. Slide them in the box. Don't get worse than that. We don't need electrics or yellows anymore. Like I say, I'm thinking we can have a building day next anyway. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, the pressure. Jesus. In on. Oh fuck, really? You're taking it that way? Gosh, you are.